just called Fighters Rolling. So here they go, the Spitfires, Falcons, Fighters are in the paper.
Flown today by Flight Lieutenant Tim Dunlop with his co-pilot, Flight Lieutenant Neil Farrell. Twigs, as it's commonly known, has been on the flight for almost 10 years.
some opposing work this week.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your cameras ready as we see the Super Spitfires coming in from the left and from the right.
Back out, back on.
Thank you.
flown today by Flight Lieutenant Seb Davey with the navigator, Flight Lieutenant Neil Walter. This is Seb's third year as a Lancaster captain. Having been on the flight, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honour. To now introduce the Royal Air Force Battle of Britain, Dakota and Lancaster for the first of their rolling passes. Plus the two chipmunks used for training with fighter pilots. As you can imagine, our small cadre of dedicated engineers is kept very busy, looking after five different aircraft types and several different marks. These World War II aircraft are preserved in fine condition as a living tribute to those who served their country.
Oh, yeah, John did build anchors.
Because he was the only one with an anchor.
Well, he had the anchor built for it, didn't he?
Ladies and gentlemen, the famous Memorial Pass, with the two Spitfires flanking the Lancaster as she comes in crowd right. Squadron, as well as 29 Squadron, the Operational Conversion Unit, and 41 Squadron. Whilst the BVMF has 12 aircraft and 5 different types, it only has 2 full-time pilots, 30 engineers, as well as 4 civil servants. The team led by Squadron Leader Andy Buckley. A small team of dedicated people ensures the BVMF will fly over the May to September.
As
we now see PS915 landing and the final Spitfire coming into land. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been my honour to give to you the Royal Air Force Battle of Britain Memorial Flight Trenchard Display 2018.
Thank you very much, Adam. Well, goodness knows how many times I've seen the Memorial Flight Display over the years. That's a good amount of questions. Trenchard plus Formation Resort staff sponsorship together. Celebrated on the 1st of April this year, the centenary of its founding, when the Royal Flying Corps, Royal Naval Air Service, combined to form the newly independent Air Arm. We've come a long way in the past 100 years. Today, the likes of the Royal Aircraft Factory SE-5As that we'll see flying later on.